I expect to see you wearing that shirt, sir. That's all I got to say. All right, we're back deep in the box out here. First one up, Sterling Lee. Rules pretty simple. Come back deep in the box out here, going to nod her head. Bastier's going to pick up to about 30 miles an hour and jump off that horse. All we're going to do is catch him by the horns. We're out of heads. Here we go. You got to help me, though, Tahlequah. Yes, we're getting caught. Now, get that nose and get him on the ground. I'm going to stop the clock. Yes, to be good enough. How about a 6-2? 6-2 for Sterling Lee. Yes, we're not. Got him a flash runner. We put on air brakes now. This is where the wrestling comes into play. You bet you're going to get it. Yes, we're going up for 9.5. 9.5, going to move him right down to the number 2 spot. We're going to break out. You see a little orange flag right there. It's a Hattiesville barrier. That gives us here just a little bit of a head start. We're going to pick up some penalties. Oklahoma man. Yes, we get a hold of him. Now we're going to help him. Come on, Tahlequah, help him get him on the ground. It's going to be 8-4 for the effort trap. They're going to move him now to that number 2 position. Deep in the box to Oklahoma. Yeah. Well, the steer wasn't going to cooperate with him right there.